What's up guys, it's me Jimmy Eric. So I bought a Logitech K38 keyboard. Yes, the Logitech K38 keyboard. So jump to the unboxing table. It's the Logitech K380. Yes, the Logitech K380 multi-device keyboard. This is a Bluetooth keyboard, which means I can connect three devices at once. I'm gonna use with my tablet and my laptop and my main PC. So here it is. I mean, look at the beauty of it. I mean, okay, I mean, even I didn't see anything, but I hold in my hand, I can say this is a beautiful one. Okay, let me take this one out. I mean, okay, let me put the box back. There's a battery, I mean triple A battery, not double A. Okay, let me open it. And then here we go. Okay, I mean the first look is quite good, to be honest with you. The first look is quite good, I mean. Okay, do not move when you type, for example, Jimmy Egg Geek. Okay, today I am going to do this. I mean, wow, I mean, this is one of the best keyboard I think I have, like a portable keyboard I can easily take with me today. Okay, like this. Today I am in love with you. Do you love me? Something like that. I mean, look at the beauty of it. I mean, can I recommend this one? I think so easy. I mean, typing is quite fast. I mean, do not move. I mean, typing is quite fast. Okay, I type with two finger, which is like my fast typing. Yeah, I do not like using my whole hand. That how I can type like more than 100 words per minute. Can I recommend this one? Definitely yes. So it was me, Jimmy Agik. Subscribe.